beauty queen, today I'm going to be showing you how to bleach your wig. Now, so first of all, those are the materials we're going to be using for this project. You want to have some BW2 bleach, you want to have a 40 developer, you want to have a bowl, a brush, a nice brush, and a glove. Yeah, make sure you protect your hand from the bleach and all that chemical, you feel me, y'all? Gotta stay safe. And I'm just telling you this, I'm not a professional, I'm just literally learning this by myself. It worked for me, so I'm like teaching y'all, so I'm showing you guys what I did, so you don't have to take my suggestion, it's just what I do and it worked for me. So nothing professional, yeah, I didn't go to school for this. So basically all I'm doing is literally taking the BW2 powder, putting it in the bowl, about 3 spoons of that, and after that I'm just literally going to open my 40 developer. I'm putting that in the powder, making sure that it is not a lot in it. At the same time, it's not too thick. I'm just messing it around. When I mess, I put more developer in it, get it into the way I want it to look. So yeah, you don't want to put too much of a developer, and you don't want the powder to look too thick. You just want to make sure you have a nice mix of everything and its consistency while you're doing it. So yeah, it's really, really simple, guys. Alright guys, so this hair, that's what I'm gonna be using for this project. This hair review is gonna be, the video and the review is gonna be on my channel, so check that out. It's gonna be in the description box as well. So all I'm doing is literally spraying my wig on the table, making sure I push all the hair back, laying the wig flat on the table. Guys, you're gonna be really careful with this this project, the particular process, because if you don't, you might get your wig really messed up and the bleach gonna get on the black hair, you're gonna get some color going on. So make sure you really be careful while applying the bleach. You want to apply the bleach on the inside of the wig, spread the wig, show the lace up and everything, so that you can get a nice, you know, application, like, you know what I'm saying. So yeah, apply that all over the lace, and you want to set a timer of 15 minutes exact 15 minutes for the bleach to like really, really soak into the wig and give you the, you know, the skin texture look like you're going for. So yeah, that's all I'm doing here, just basically applying the bleach all over the lace. Alright guys, so it is after 15 minutes, like the hair been sitting down for 15 minutes, so I'm just gonna wash it. You can use the purple shampoo to wash this way, but I'm gonna be using, I already have a little bit of shampoo with me in the bathroom here, so I'm gonna use that. I'm not gonna waste money on buying new shampoo, but if you really want to get the bleach to stop running, or you want your hair to smell nice and all that, use the purple shampoo to like shampoo your hair and wash it. Look at the color, y'all. Just look at the lace, how natural looking that lace look, y'all. So this is what you're gonna do, you're gonna get if you really bleach your the nut of your wig. You make your wig to look natural, make it to look not too white, you feel me? So yeah, I'm using my little shampoo I have with me here. It smells good, so like I usually just use that for my wig, so I'm gonna wash my wig with that, and then I'm gonna let it to air dry overnight. All right guys, so next all I'm gonna do is install my wig. This is a very simple application, but if you guys want an in-depth video, I can definitely make that for you guys. But as you can see, all I did was put my sacking care on, use a spray, the gotta be spray, to like just spray the front of the hair, you know, while rubbing my hair, making sure that it's like really soaked in. And after that, I'm gonna use the dryer, like, you know, just literally dry the front, making sure that that lace or the sacking care is stick onto the my scalp, so like my edges don't come out, yo. This whole process is just to protect your edges, because the glue that I'm gonna be using is really, really strong, and baby girl, you don't want your edges to be knocked out, so you gotta protect them edges, y'all. So after that, I'm just gonna punch a little hole to the ear, you know, just like making sure that like that ear side of it, the side of the ear is slick down, stick down, baby girl. That gotta stick down so your lace can be flawless, like, you feel me? So yeah, that's basically what I'm doing. And then after that, I'm gonna go again with another gotta be glue over it, because it's really hard. I don't know, for some reason when you're doing your sacking, the ear, it just keep lifting up. It don't want to cool up with it, like, it just keep coming out. I don't know why, but I'm just keep putting spray on it and like trying it, and that worked for me. So yeah, this is really simple, y'all. So I'm gonna just let you guys watch what I'm doing. But I'm gonna be today, all I'm gonna be using is like the waterproof glue. That's what I'm gonna be using for this, y'all. So yeah, keep on watching, y'all. Keep on watching. beauty queen, this is the final result. I'm feeling this unit, it came out really nice. I like it. Thank you so much for watching. Say thank you for staying tuned. If you're new, do not forget to subscribe and like, and I will see you in my next video. Take care, bye.